Well, we're back for a little bit, aren't we? Greetings and salutations, everyone. I'm Mac. This is Tai 2's bonus episode. Although I'm actually recording this after recording all of that nonsense, so there's a secret ending to this game, but you have to get 100% to get it. It is not easy to get 100%. I should at least point out that I have gotten pretty close at the moment, but I'm missing one boomerang and four silver cogs. Oh, also you have to do all of the races as well, but the races aren't that interesting, so I did those off screen. We actually got pretty close with the paintings, didn't we? Three round town. And three in Frillneck Forest. Yeah, so, ooh, we could actually get our hands on all the pictures if we wanted to, but yeah. All of the remaining Gooboo Steves, all of the hidden frills, all of the bilbies, all of the chromium orbs, all but one of the boomerangs. Here is how I got them.
Thank you. It's you again, you funny little lizard guy. How did you find me? Never mind. As long as they didn't follow you. They didn't follow you, did they? That's good. Can't be too careful. Look what I've been collecting. I found them lying all around the place. I don't need them. So they're all yours. Thank you.
my friend. How can the great Madame Mopoke help you? The spirits tell me that you are destined for greatness. I see that you would use that well in your future. Farewell, friend!
Will you quit following me? I'm trying to keep a low profile, and it's very hard to do with you showing up all the time. For all I know, they could have followed you here. All I want is some peace and quiet. Is that too much to ask for, is it? Look, if I give you this, you'll promise to leave, okay? Here you go. Thank you. Wakimomo, wakimomo, wakimomo. Yep, I'm doing my wakimomo dance. You know why they call it that? Because I say wakimomo while I dance. Except I can't dance or sing. Something smells in here. I think it's you. You should go now. And take these with you.
Hey bro, what can I do for you?
That'll ruffle Cass's feathers. Those frills won't know what hit 'em. Those frills won't know what hit 'em.
Top by there, Ty. Catch it, bro.
Brilliant work, mate. You've done a top-notch job. That'll take care of Cass's spies. He'll think twice before he tries a stunt like that again.
Survive the Temple of Karnuk, then you are a brave warrior. Hopefully, I will see you at the end.
Wasn't me. I didn't do it. The gobble juice was drunk when I got here. Hey, it's you again. You little orange furry dinosaur thingy. Guess what? They can look all they want, but they won't find me. No way. Uh-uh. Say, you're not here just because you want stuff from me, are you? Well, I got news for you, pal. I ain't got anything to give. Nothing. Nada. Tip. Except for these. These are for you.
Madam Mopok, help you. You have done well, my friend. Farewell.